This is how Charlie's life used to be.